Your law firm is located in one city, but your website is hosted in a data center somewhere else, and possibly co-hosted on content delivery networks all over the world. So, how can we tell Google that a page that is physically located in a data center is actually connected to your local law firm? Anchoring your website to the physical location of your law firm is helpful in many ways. You can reinforce the information that you're telling Google in your business profile, things like your address, your phone number, business hours. Plus, you can anchor your content to a physical location like your office. Welcome to our series on schema markups. I'm Jason Bland, and I've been helping law firms grow for more than 18 years, along with the awesome team we have here at Custom Legal Marketing. In this series, we're talking schema markups, and today, we're adding the local business markup to your law firm's website. Adding local business markup is easy if you're using a WordPress plugin like Yoast or Rank Math SEO. For Rank Math, you just log into your website, locate the Rank Math SEO tab in your WordPress dashboard, then you want to select titles, then select titles and meta, and then local SEO. Now you just fill in the information about your law firm. That's it. It's really that easy. You've now connected your website to your office location, which, along with many other factors, is going to help your website rank at the top of the first page when your future local clients do a search. If you have multiple office locations, don't worry. You're not limited to just one local business tag on your website. You can upgrade to Rank Math SEO Pro to include the local business schema for all of your locations.